the year 10,191. The known universe is ruled by the Padishah Emperor Shaddam IV, my father. In this time, the most precious substance in the universe is the spice melange. The spice extends life. The spice expands consciousness. The spice is vital to space travel. The Spacing Guild and its navigators, who the spice has mutated over 4,000 years, use the orange spice gas, which gives them the ability to fold space. That is, travel to any part of the universe without moving.
Oh, yes.
I forgot to tell you. The spice exists on only one planet in the entire universe. A desolate, dry planet with vast deserts. Hidden away within the rocks of these deserts are a people known as the Fremen, who have long held a prophecy that a man would come, a Messiah, who would lead them to true freedom. The planet is Arrakis, also known as Dune.
Thank you.
Spice extends life. The spice expands consciousness. A product of the spice, the red Sappho juice stains the lips of the mentats, but allows them to be human computers. As thinking machines have been outlawed, the spice is vital to space travel. Cleverly interfering with another to form the Quizzax Cataract, a super being. They plan to control the super being and use his powers for their own selfish purposes. The breeding plan has been carried out in a strict manner for 90 generations. The goal of the super being is in sight. But now, so close to the prize, a Bene Gesserit woman, Jessica, the bound concubine of Duke Leto Atreides, who has been ordered to bear only daughters, has given birth to a son. Oh yes, I forgot to tell you. The spice exists on only one planet in the entire universe. Dune.
Thank you. Thank you.
beginning. 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 Is a very delicate tide. Know then that it is the year 10,191. The known universe is ruled by the Padishah Emperor Shaddam IV, my father. In this time, the most precious substance in the universe is the spice knowledge. The spice extends life. The spice expands consciousness. Spice is vital to space travel. The Spacing Guild and its navigators, who the spice has mutated over 4,000 years, use the orange spice gas, which gives them the ability to fold space. Fold space. That is, travel to any part of the universe without moving. Oh yes, I forgot to tell you. The spice exists on only one planet in the entire universe. A desolate, dry planet with vast deserts. Hidden away within the rocks of these deserts are a people known as the Fremen. Who have long held a prophecy that a man would come, a Messiah, who would lead them to true freedom. The planet is Arrakis. Also known as Dune. The breeding plan has been carried out in a strict manner for 90 generations. The goal of the super being is in sight. But now, so close to the prize, a Bene Gesserit woman, Jessica, the bound concubine of Duke Leto Atreides, who has been ordered to bear only daughters, has given birth to a son. Oh, yes. I forgot to tell you. The spice exists on only one planet in the entire universe. Dune.